From the Bulls to the Blue Ox, Bemidji taking on Marble. Fourth inning, Ox down 1-0. Caleb Carson hits it straight down to the dirt. Pitcher tries to field his position. Air mails it high. Colin Rutledge scores from first to tie it up. Sixth inning, same score. Ethan Riella smacks one into left, but Rutledge there with the diving snag. The Blue Ox turn it on late. They take this one 4-2.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.